Hi everyone, my name is Anna and I will present a part of my master's degree research named the use of VGI technologies for mapping Alvarães, Amazonas, Brazil. So my study area is located in the municipality of Alvarães, Amazonas, Brazil. The city is located in the middle course of Solimões, Amazonas River in the interior of Amazon rainforest. So, the city didn't have large-scale data for proper mapping, so the methodology including area registration on the hot task manager, mapping and building map of buildings in the area, data collection with Mapillary, Street Complete, and Kobo Toolbox, analysis and organization of data, and preparation of maps. So from the area registry, more than 2,500 buildings were mapped. With Mapillary, it was possible to collect data from more than 21% of area. And it was possible to identify more than 100 polygons in OSM. So through Kobo Toolbox, data was collected on 52 businesses in the city. And the results include, first, using OSM data, it was possible to create an address map about Alvarães, Amazonas, in March 2023. Using OSM data plus Mapillary data, it was possible to create a paving of a mapping path of Alvarães, included where is asphalt, cement, mixed paving, and no paving too. And using OSM data with Kobo data, it was possible to create a map of shops and service of Alvarães. So the research concludes that the use of VGI technologies to map places where there is no cartography base was effective. And the use of technologies optimizes data generation, but it's necessary to consider the limitations of the data and validate it with local people, of course. So that's it. Thank you.